The witness. The malefactor of our first collapse is at our doorstep. Once thought to be a force known as the darkness, the witness revealed itself to be an entity that instead wields the darkness against us. It spoke through our ghosts and offered us salvation if we submitted to it. We refused. Though we do not know its true intentions, we can only assume it seeks to finish what it started during our collapse. Our resolve was tested when Sabathune, Hive Goddess of Trickery, disguised herself as one of our foremost guardians, Osiris. She gained access to our secrets, but in turn, Osiris gained access to hers. Sabathune had rebelled against the witness and hid what might be our only chance of defeating it away on the planet Neptune. Now, former Cabal Emperor Kallus and his loyalist warships have joined the witness's advance on Earth. But we've found an unexpected ally in Kallus's daughter, Empress Keitel, and Mithrax, the Elixni leader of the House of Light. Together, we have united against our common enemy. In an unprecedented move, the Traveler left Earth to confront the witness head-on. This conflict was set in motion long before we existed, but we will bring it to an end, one way or another.
There are too many of them!
They're everywhere!
Vanguard to all units. Keep the enemy away from the Traveler. At all cost.
Witness.
Whatever that thing is, we gotta take it down.
Thank you. They found the veil.
We're in no position to engage the enemy.
We don't have a choice. We're out of time.
Osiris. Don't die.
Guardian, help Osiris reach the Veil before Kallus does. And please, stay close to him. He doesn't have any life to spare.
I'm checking our location. We've hitched a ride to the Outer Giants, Neptune orbit.